20. The fear of the Corycian, who listens for those who don't speak Latin.
Viginti de Curicai metu auscultantis eos qui non Romano tuntur sermone.
Erasmus et Udalricus.
Erasmus. What? Why are you speaking like that?
Eh? Qui si, crocodis?
Udalricus.
Like what?
Utlocor.
Is that the language to use?
Est nisi xer moabendus.
Why not? It's what my mother taught me.
Cur non ita mater me instituit.
Do you know that we're not allowed to use the words we learnt from our mothers?
Nostine nobis indicta esse verba quae matre didicimus.
What words will we use then?
Quibus tum udemur?
Latin ones, Roman ones.
Latinis vel Romanis.
Eh, who made that rule?
Eh, qui sit sancivit?
The teacher has appointed Corycians to spy on the pupils who don't speak Latin.
Praeceptor constituit coriucaios in neos qui non Latine sonant.
What'll the boys do who don't know Latin?
Quid facient illi qui Latini sunt expertes?
They'll either say nothing or speak what Latin they can.
Hiaut silebunt, aut ut possunt Latina proferent.
But what use is there in speaking Latin badly?
Sed quid juat male Latinae fari?
Someone who goes wrong when they're speaking should be taught by someone who knows more.
Qui loquendo delirat, ab eruditiore debet instrui.
That's fair.
Idaecunst.
I'm concerned for myself on account of the secret Corycian.
Dimio mihi malea lanculario illo curucaio.
Eh, but I don't care.
Ego autem manum non vertero.
I'm really scared because I'm bound to get the cane on the backside.
Ipse oppido timeo, quia ferulae podigen subtere oportet.
Meh, my skin has grown insensitive to the cane.
Meh, cudis mead ferulam occalluit.
It would be a different story if it came to a caning for you.
Aliud certe dicere si ad ferulam tibi res rediret.
So what? When I get punished, I clench my teeth so as not to feel the blows.
Quid tu, quando corrigor dentes comprimo, codictus non sentio?
I'll try to make sure my breeches are tied to my doublets with laces.
Ego conaborut caligae meae, ligulis sint constrictae diploidi.
Ooh, doesn't the teacher usually cut the laces with a knife?
Ooh, non solet praeceptor ligulas cultro solvere?
I've never seen that.
Non dunvi sunst mi?
But it's happened to me a good many times.
Sed mi saepiuscule contigit.
Ooh, it sounds as though that teacher of yours was fond of beating.
Ooh, fortas sisiste praeceptor tuus fuit plagosus.
He certainly was, harsher than Orbilius.
Immo saevior Orbilio.
Viginti de curucaii metu auscultantis eos qui non romanut untur sermone. Erasmus et Udalricus.
Erasmus.
Qui sic logoris?
Udalricus. Ut locor?
Est ne sic sermo bendus? Cur non ita mater me instituit? Nos in nobis indicte se verba quae matre didicimus.
Quibus tu temur?
Latinis, vel Romanis.
Qui sit sancivit?
Praeceptor constituit curucaios in eos qui non Latinae sonant.
Psh, quid faciant illi, qui Latinis sunt expertes?
Hi aut silebunt, aut ut possunt Latina proferent. Sed quid juat male Latinae fari?
Quiloquendo delirat, ab eruditiore debet instrui.
Itae cunst.
Timeo mihi maleac langular illo curucaio.
Eguat manum non vertero.
Ips oppido, Timeo, quia ferulae podicen subtereo portet. Quidis mead ferula occalluit.
Aliut gerde dicres, siat ferulan tibi res rediret.
Quittu, quando corri cordentes comprimo, quod ictus non sentio.
Ego conamborut caligae meae, ligulis sint constrictae diploidi.
Non solet praeceptor ligulas cultro solvere?
Non dum vis sunst mi.
Sed mi saepiuscule contigit.
Fortas sisiste praeceptor tuus fuit plagosus.
Immo saevior Orbilio.